What do you want? Have you come to pillage here? If so, you're too late.
What happened?
Ever since the undead appeared, we've had looters in the area. So, what do you want?
I have come to fight the undead.
If that is indeed true, you are a brave man. Let me know if you need a weapon. And go talk to Darrow. If anyone knows what's going on, it's him.
Show me your goods.
Have you been assaulted too?
No.
I've been assaulted.
Really?
But I managed to escape to town.
So I see.
You're creeping around like a thief.
What are you going to do next?
Well, I'm going to stay here. I already talked to Julio. He stays, I can stay.
Can we trade?
I am inconsolable, father of transactions. But those pillaging nomads robbed me of everything. And then there were all those undead out of the blue. It was horrible. They all fought, and so I got out of there as fast as I could.
Get on with it.
If you are a brave man, bring back my goods.
All right. What kind of goods are they?
There are 8 crates. I think I wrote my name on them. They attacked me on the path outside the city.
Not like that. Show me your goods.
The beasts just don't learn. Yeah, making me dirt. Even more of the annoying beasts.
Thank you.
stop that beast.
I will kill the beast.
Food for the worms.
Stop using magic.
Magic right now.
Show me your goods.
I will kill the beast.
There are even more of the beasts. The beasts just don't learn. Making me dirt. Oh.
These beasts are a bit of a nuisance.
The beasts just don't learn.
These should be all of your crates.
You are truly a hero. Thank you very much. Now we can get down to business.
There's another one of those damn beasts.